predictable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.